Banished Court's armies are poised to enter the tower. We are out of time. Once, words fail me. You've accomplished the impossible. You've destroyed the Banished Court. The world is safe, thanks to you.
They didn't do it by themselves, boss. Your atropic device worked. We'd be having this chat in hell if it hadn't.
It worked. But not without cost. Nocturne paid for our victory with her very soul. Another hero lost. I'll carry that weight until the end of my days.
Hero is a heavy word. Too heavy to bear. Except in death.
And if it had come down to it, we all would have entered the storm.
Perhaps this is what heroism truly is. Doing what must be done, no matter the cost. I've made no secret of why I hired you. I couldn't find any more heroes. So I found scoundrels instead. Not to replace the old Lamplighters, but to fight in their place, and if need be, to die in it. I can see now that I underestimated you. Badly. You are Lamplighters. Not as I remember them, perhaps, but as the world needs them to be.
You're not teeing us up for another job, are you?
Not now. No. But when the next threat arises, when the world needs the Lamplighters League again, may I call on you?
You may. Yes.
You may.
Why not?
All work is good work.
Of course.
What the hell? Yes.
You'd better.
Assuming you can pay us, that is.